Julia made cakes to share with her friends. She cut each cake into 8 pieces. The first time she gave out 6 pieces and a second time she gave out 18 pieces. How many cakes did she make? Let's look at it together. Julia cut each cake into 8 pieces. The first time she gave out 6 pieces. And a second time she gave out 18 pieces. 6/8 plus 18/8 equals 24/8. 24/8 equals 3. This means she made 3 cakes. You write 3